How's that for being positive, bitch?
Project. I'm gonna run you through the steps. Right here, so we're dropping the golf ball. It spirals down onto the ramp, nudges the front of the ice cream truck. The back of the ice cream truck pops open. The snitch falls out, hits the battery pack, which turns on the motor, spins this arm, which starts this domino chain, which then hits the lever, launching the ball across the bridge, and then that will hit the dominoes, which will go up, 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 hit the tennis ball, which will roll down the ramp, knock the bocce ball, which is connected to the fan, down, activating the fan, which will send the marble off of this pad, down into this funnel, down the tube, activating the left grenade controller inhaler.
I'm gonna go fast. I wanna be gangster, thinking it's a wise guy, robbing her bank, keep a sock in the eye, got Hank, yeah, just a Bonnie and Clyde guy, look him in the eye, not my kind of guy, never wanna be confusion proof of pudding sweet, but to a loofah, orange eyed girl with the back fly, dude said, yo, call me, who you talking to, backed up, paddy wagon, macking on a cat's ass, one up a cut to the cold of a middle class, born a storm, born a border from space, add little lust to the funky ass. In the rain, just lose their grace. The black gold in all of space. Crooked as a flip, and I'll suck my thumb. Anybody wanna come get some?
Oh shit. Go.
So Brian, you think this try is going to work right here?
No, it's not going to work. It hasn't worked like the past 7 times.
Where you met?
It hasn't worked the past.
This one going to work?
He's asking us if it's going to work. One hand on this wily comet. Take a drink just to give me some weight. Some movement and I'd make a belly of vapor. The shonen pouring right on. Yeah, and then he keeps swearing. Fuck. Shit.
A message from Mr. Quentin, Brian.
Jeez.
Who's to blame for all these shenanigans?
Nugnut. Nugnut. Nugnut McFarland. Chris here just had a brain blast that if we tape the backside of this styrofoam box, it would
brain blast.
It would catapult the ball over once it got caught up in the wind.
We've had trouble sending the marble forward with the slant of the table.